our goal with this program is to teach them all about livestock and agriculture, and for them to advocate for the livestock industry and the agriculture industry. So I have a passion about bringing youth and exposing them to what Kingsville and South Texas has to offer. We have access to some large ranches around here. The dynamic there is very different than the smaller ranches up in Central and North Texas. We also have access to STX Beef, which is a large processing plant just up the road in Corpus. And then we have access to down in the valley, there's several opportunities with feed yards and those kind of industry type people. We went to a sugar mill. So it gives us a lot of diversity, and these kids get exposed to a lot of diversity in terms of the programs that they can get exposed to in the ag industry around here.
A&M Kingsville is really unique. I didn't know that it was such a large place and as diverse as it is, but this place, it's a bit smaller than A&M in College Station, but it still has plenty of opportunities and it's really neat, has some really cool facilities as well.